In this example, we are asked to solve for x. The first thing we need to do is inverse any addition or subtraction that we see. So the positive 7 here is definitely some addition, so we're going to inverse that with subtraction. This will leave us with x divided by 3 equals 5. Next, we need to inverse any multiplication or division in the problem. This bar here means division, so we're going to inverse that by multiplying. We'll multiply by 3 on both sides. This will cancel out the 3 and leave us with just x equals 15.